Well, it's hard to point out the most important aspect, but I can talk about connecting the unconnected. As we know, probably half of the world is not connected to the internet, yet the internet affects them somehow. So it's very important that we try to get them connected as well, because they're affected somehow. If I talk about things like mobile money in Uganda or in many countries in Africa, you find that the underlying architecture is the internet, and yet many of these people have no clue how the internet works and they use mobile money. So I think it would be nice to get the half of the world that's not connected to connect, or at least to have an understanding of what the key issues of the internet are.